Hey guys, how's it going? This is Eddie the Magic Monk. Welcome to another technology tutorial. Today I want to talk about a really annoying pop-up message that I kept getting non-stop from the bottom right hand corner. So you can see that there's a pop-up here right now saying show hidden icons. Now instead of that message, the message that I kept getting was something like USB device not recognized. Now I have about maybe 10, more than 10 USB devices connected to my computer, and it takes a lot of time to figure out which USB device is the problem. So instead of trying to figure it out, I found a shortcut way of making that message disappear, right? Because I don't really need to know which device isn't working. It's not really gonna help me at all. So it's better to just disable that message, basically make the computer be quiet. So how do we do that? Well, all you've got to do is go to Start menu, Control Panel, and you're gonna click System, and then you're gonna click on Device Manager, and then inside your Device Manager you're going to go into System Devices, and you're gonna scroll down to where it says Universal Serial Bus Controllers, and you're gonna right click on the USB Enhanced Host Controller, and you're gonna go to Properties, and then you're gonna click Advanced, and then where it says don't tell me about USB errors, make sure you tick that box. Right, so what that's gonna do is that's gonna ensure whenever you have a USB device that's not recognized, it won't come up with any pop-up messages. And then you're gonna do the same for this one that says USB Enhanced Host Controller, right click, Properties, Advanced, and make sure this box here, don't tell me about USB errors, is ticked. Okay guys, thanks for watching, see you again next time.